There came a time for old man Eli. Those last seconds lasting longer than life itself. A 10-foot journey from the back door to his grave. 129 years hooked on his neck. Heavy the burden, heavy his feet. Feathery the thought of a death so bright, so fair, so neat. He knew it was bound to happen. He knew he had to. Thus, he started dragging himself along barefoot, lowering his hunch to fight the wind, treading on the wet fallen leaves, praying.
He waved his hand. just too sober to live this life. You're just too sober to live this life.